called in at the line. We have a whistle on the play.
It's indeed a high stick. Here we go. A little action.
Ben McCartney.
Yeah, out of Scituate, Massachusetts. The home of so many NHLers, including Connor Garland. And watch Max Comtois. This is some frustration that's bubbled over for him. You just pointed out, he led them in scoring last year. And I gotta tell you though, if you're a Ducks fan, you love seeing this. Because even though he's not scoring and he hasn't been productive offensively, it's been a trying start to the season. The fact he's involved, Leah, I like that. And that's gonna go a long way in the dressing room and on the bench for him.
So Larsson and Comtois have a few words for one another. Earmuff, kids, earmuffs.
Johan Larsson is in the box. Major, five for fighting. So.
And it will be Arizona that takes the extra penalty here. So Anaheim will go on their fourth power play of the game, currently 1-for-3. Drysdale walking the line, taking a look. There's a forget slap right in front. He stopped, but there's another shot in Vanilka with a nice kick save. Getzlaff has it back at the points.